Honourable Member for London Fanshawe.
Mr. Speaker, today is National Seniors Day. Yet despite the fact that the number of seniors in Canada will double by 2036, there is no senior strategy from this government. A growing consensus of groups like the Canadian Medical Association, the Canadian Nurses Association, CARP, the National Pensioners Federation, Congress of Union Retirees, and the Wait Time Alliance are calling for a national aging strategy. Speaker, seniors are waiting. When will the Conservatives finally listen and put in place an aging strategy?